Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Thank you for you all coming. I'm so glad to be here, to have a chance to be here. Let's interview myself. My name is National Nursi. Do you know what it is?
I don't know.
Can you answer me? If you don't know, I will tell you. This is my outline. First of all, I will explain about meaning of red tide. Next, I will talk about cause of red tide. And lastly, I will talk about effect of red tide. Let's start with the meaning of red tide. The red tide is an event caused by autotrophs during which algae become so numerous that they change color of the cause. That is the reason why we call red tide. The bloom take on a red or brown color. The autotroph may also deplete oxygen in the water and release toxins that make human illness and other animals. It usually found in coastal water. Let's move on my next part. Cause of red tide. The main factor of effective of red tide event include about high sea surface temperature, low salinity, high nutrient food, calm sea, raining, and sunny day during the summer months. In addition, algae related to red tide can spread or be carried to wrong area by wind, stream, storm, and ships. Let's move on my last part. You know, yes, the toxin which released from the autotroph is kill many manatees every year. Red tide algal make powerful natural toxins. It's unknown why their toxins are created, but some can be unknown. Some can be dangerous to larger animal who eat plants such as fish and krill are unaffected by the toxins. So as they eat algae, the toxins are greater and collect to a level that is poisonous to the life that feed on them. Large fish kills and several mammalian sickness and death have been resulted to consumption of shellfish during red tide algal blooms. In conclusion, I hope all of my knowledge that I told you, I will make you understand what is red tide and how it's dangerous. After all, Isn't that why we all here? Do you have any question? The location of rest time is in the coastal water. Coastal area. It depends on type of algal bloom.
Any questions? Is there any serious situations in Thailand? Is there any situation about red tide in Thailand? Yes or no?
Yes.
Where?
Right. In our time.
Really?
Really.
Okay.
Any question?
All right, we have one more time. Thank you. That's it.
Thank you for your time.